Peru is playing this time in World Cup 2018. So how are you feeling?
We feel very excited because Peru is going to the World Cup after Spain 82. It's 36 years, and that's why my husband and the whole, my whole family, they are very excited because they love soccer. Everybody loves soccer. And we feel really excited because it's almost 40 years and we have to win at this time. And all the, you know, all the team is very excited. All Guerrero, Cueva, Flores, everybody's working very hard in the direction with Careca, and everybody is going straight. Tomorrow, Peru and Francia will be very good game, but we hope Peru stay in the eighth after quarters, and we hope the final.